早晨，好感恩呢。我哋今个早上，我哋 Worship Team 翻嚟同你大家的敬拜啊。喺呢个时候呢，我哋准备大家心情啦，不如大家一齐起身好吗？我哋要感谢主呢，我哋今日翻到嚟敬拜。我哋为着呢一个礼拜过去嘅事情都系感恩啊，因为有主嘅带领。主啊，我哋相信你，我哋依靠你。依靠你能够度过，带领我哋度过每一天每一样嘅事情。我哋相信你，你系呢一位仍然活着嘅呢一位神。你掌管万物，掌管我哋生命嘅一切。有你，我哋唔需要再害怕明天，因为我哋知道，我知道你带领我哋，你会听我哋嘅祈祷，你嘅恩典够用。主啊，感谢你，赞美你。因他活着，我能面对明天。因他活着，畏惧尊严。因我知道，虽掌管明天，生命变为家境，正人主活着，身献爱子。有福的确据，让我们每一天都更加去亲近你。我们能够听到你的教导，听到你的声音，见到你在我们身上的作为，去感受你的爱。有福的确据，耶稣属我无限的喜乐， 在我心里，主为我舍命，十架流血，爱我保守我，永不改变。这是我信息，我的诗歌，赞美我救主，昼夜不停。这是我信息，我的诗歌，赞美我救主，昼夜不停。有福的曲句，耶稣送我，无限的喜乐在我心里，主为我舍改变，这是我信息，我的诗歌，赞美我救主，昼夜不停。这是我信息，我的诗歌。
这是我想
谢大家，多谢你哋歌声，我哋发出我哋嘅歌声献给主。主啊，我哋将一切都献俾你，我哋将我哋身体献上，作你所喜悦嘅。感谢主 ，Amen。我哋喺呢一刻要单单咁样去仰望你，因为你系道路、真理、生命。你教导我哋不要效法呢个世界嘅歪曲道理。我哋只要心意不断咁样更新变化，要察验何为上帝嘅善良、纯全、可喜悦嘅旨意。
尽我一生，将我心单单归向主，俗世所想全属虚幻，唯独你爱方永久。乐意甘心为你倾出梦与今生的理想，求你洗清我的过犯，求你洁净我心，用敬与称赞都归你，你是道路真理生。
左右講聲早晨，講聲早晨先。
大家好，大家
好。好，我哋跟住落嚟呢個時間咧，就係交俾陳牧師同埋坡嘅。
It's always a blessing for me to share God's word with you.
好感恩啊，今日可以同大家分享信息。
The first two songs the worship team sang are old songs I've been singing for 50 years.
头先唱嗰两首歌咧，系我唱咗好多年噶啦。
And they were so powerful, they made me cry.
每一次咧，我唱到嘅时候咧，我都好感动。
Praise God for that Jesus lives, and praise God that we have the blessed assurance in Jesus.
感谢耶稣系活。在我们的心里面，活在我们的人间。
Today our message is, who is Jesus?
今天的题字是耶稣是谁？
Who is Jesus to you?
耶稣对你来说是哪一个呢？
Probably most of us here will say, Jesus is my personal savior.
可能喺在座當中最多人嘅諗法就係耶穌就係我個人嘅救主啦。
He has forgiven me of all my sins.
佢原諒我所有嘅罪。
And I have a place in heaven.
所以咧，我喺呢個天上嘅時候有我嘅份。
And someday I have the hope that I will see my loved ones who also have believed in Jesus.
我有一個嘅希望就係當喺天上嘅時候咧，會見到我所愛嘅人。
And all those are wonderful truths from God's word.
呢啲所有嘅都係喺聖經裏邊嘅真理。
But those powerful truths actually speak mostly about how Jesus benefits us.
但係呢一部分嘅真理咧。即係講到我自己個人嘅利益咁樣喎。
Today I want to share with you from God's word how His word expands who Jesus is.
今日咧，我哋會一齊分享到咧，我一齊睇聖經嘅時候，其實真理唔係淨係我哋個人嘅，我哋會睇到我哋同耶穌嘅關係。
And I pray it would deepen our love for Jesus and our desire to worship Him.
我祈禱我哋希望每一個我哋都可以同神去建立更深入嘅關係。
Who is Jesus?
耶穌是誰？
We're going to find in the letter of Colossians four things about Jesus. First of all, Jesus shows us who God is.
今日咧，我哋一齐会睇到圣经里边哥罗西书，我哋会睇到究竟耶稣系边一个。
Then we're going to see Jesus is the creator and in control of the universe.
我哋见到耶稣系呢个创造者，佢系掌管宇宙万物嘅。
And then Jesus is the living leader of the church.
耶稣系个活在嘅领袖喺我哋教会里边。
And finally, Jesus is God, and He is the peacemaker of the universe.
最後一樣嘢我同大家分享嘅就係耶穌就係神，佢係呢一個平安嘅替造者。
So, if you have your Bibles, turn to Colossians chapter 1. We'll look at verses 15 through 20.
大家如果有聖經嘅時候，一齊同我翻開哥羅西書一章十五至到二十節。
Most likely, this was an ancient Christian poem or song. The Apostle Paul may have written it, or he may just be quoting from it.
今日我哋睇呢个经文咧，好大机会系当时基督徒当中佢哋流行嘅一个诗歌题材，亦都可能系保罗自己所作嘅。
I've highlighted the symmetry between the two verses of the poem。
特别咧，我喺度间住俾大家睇到咧，喺呢一段经文里边咧，有一啲系对称嘅地方嘅。
Like the songs in the worship team today, it is a beautiful poem or song about Jesus。
好似今日嘅敬拜队带俾我哋一样，嗰啲诗歌题材里边有一个好美丽嘅。
So Paul, could you read the passage in Chinese, please?
好，我哋一齐读呢个哥罗西书。经文系咁话：爱子是那不能看见之神的像，是首生的，在一切被造的以先，因为万有都是靠他造的，无论是天上的、地上的、能看见的、不能看见的，或是有位的、主治的、执政的、掌权的。一概都是藉著他做的，又是為他做的。他在萬有之先，萬有也靠他而立。他也是教會全體之首，他是原始，是從死裡首先復生的，使他可以在凡事上居首位。因為父喜歡叫一切的豐盛在他裡面居住。既然藉著他在十字架上所流的血成就了和平，便藉著他叫萬有，無論是地上的、天上的，都與自己和好了。
Let's pray.
我哋一齊祈禱。
Father in heaven, I pray as we study this passage this morning, you would draw us close to yourself. You would give us a deeper understanding of who Jesus is, and through that our lives and our worship will be that much deeper. We pray this all in Jesus' name. Amen.He is the image of the invisible God.
耶稣是那不能看见之神的像。
Jesus shows us who God is.
耶稣告诉我们透过他上帝是哪一个。
The word image here in the original language means is the Greek word icon.
形象这个字在希腊的时候文字本身解释就是图案 icon 这个字。
We're familiar with the word icon means on your computer desktop.Right, there's an image maybe of a computer application or file. It's a representation of something.
我相信大家对 icon 呢个图案呢个字咧系唔陌生嘅。我哋打开电脑，我哋打开我哋平板电脑、手机里边，我哋见到好多唔同嘅嗰啲 apps 啊，我哋见到嗰啲图案就系咁样啦。
Another way to look at an icon is one day, Jesus' opponents came to him, and Jesus said, "Bring me a Roman coin." whose likeness is on this coin?
就好似我哋喺聖經裏邊見到有一次耶穌嘅敵人帶住呢一個嘅羅馬嘅貨幣去到耶穌面前，問究竟呢個貨幣應該係俾邊一個
？And they said Caesar's likeness, Caesar's image is on this coin.
喺呢個貨幣上邊，我哋見到呢一個凱撒大帝嘅圖案喺上邊。
That image represented Caesar, but wasn't Caesar.
嗰個圖案係代表咗凱撒大帝，但係本身呢一個圖案唔係凱撒大帝。
So similar, we have an American dollar bill, and on the image on that dollar bill is George Washington, the first president of the United States.
又好似我哋日常用嘅一蚊嘅貨幣裏邊，我哋見到呢一個我第一任嘅總統華盛頓啦。
Another way to think of image is when we look in the mirror, we see a picture of ourselves. It's not us, but a picture of ourselves that reflects our likeness.
另外一樣嘢我哋可以想像到就係當我哋照鏡嘅時候，見到自己嘅樣，呢個樣同我哋好似，但係佢唔係我哋自己。
Jesus is the icon of the invisible God.
耶穌就係呢個圖案，呢個代表上帝。
He shows us what God is like.
耶穌向我哋展示神係邊一個。
When we study the life of Jesus, we are understanding what God the Father is like.
当我们一起去看耶稣的生平的时候，我们会看到究竟这个看不见的上帝是哪一个。
When we see his love for people, his love for God, we see his words, his heart, his actions, we see what the invisible God is like.
当我们再一次看耶稣的时候，他的生平，他怎样爱人、爱神，他的行动、他的说话，我们就可以看到上帝是哪一个。
That invisible God is our Heavenly Father.
因为他代表了这个我们看不见的上帝。
Because our Father in heaven is invisible does not mean he's non-existent or he's just our imagination. It's just that our five senses cannot see him.
同一时间我们看不见的上帝不代表他不存在，只是我们的五官、五感，我们看不到或者感受不到上帝，就是看不到上帝。
But there are many things in our lives today that are invisible, yet they have power and they have impact.
其實我哋喺世上有好多嘢我哋睇唔到，但係佢係對我哋有影響，亦都係存在嘅。
So our cell phones receive invisible signals, and it works in this world.
就好似我哋帶住嘅手機，佢不斷嘅係接收唔同嘅信息。嗰啲信息我哋係睇唔到嘅。
If you go to the doctors and you get an MRI or an X-ray, it gives you an icon, it gives you an image of your internal organs.
就好似我哋去睇醫生嘅時候，有時我哋要照嗰啲 MRI 啊，照嗰啲 X 光啊，嗰啲嘢我哋都係睇唔到，但係我哋睇到嗰啲圖或者嗰啲照片出嚟嘅時候，我哋會見到啦。
So our Heavenly Father and the Holy Spirit, because they are spirit, they are invisible, but yet they are real, they are powerful, they impact this world.
上帝是個靈。聖靈當然亦都係靈，佢哋嘅存在，佢對我哋嘅生命係不斷有影響嘅。
And Jesus makes the invisible God visible to us.
耶穌就將呢個看唔見嘅上帝變得看得見。
This verse is such a powerful verse because it tells us that God wants us to be known. Heavenly Father wants us to be known, and we can know Him through looking at the life of Jesus.
所以呢個經文好重要。開首嘅時候，佢哋話俾我哋聽，究竟呢一個睇唔見嘅上帝係邊一個？因為上帝係想俾我哋喺度。
This invisible God is personal. He wants you to come close to Him. He loves you and wants a relationship with you.
而呢個睇唔到嘅上帝，佢想我哋親近佢，同佢建立關係。
There are many people in this world who are not sure that God exists.
但係呢個世上有好多人都唔肯定上帝嘅存在。
There are other people in this world who think God exists, but He started the universe and He left it alone.
有啲人亦相信有神創造呢個世界，但係呢一個神創造呢個世界之後就同我哋斷絕關係。
Yet there are still other people who don't believe that God exists.
有啲人直頭係唔相信神嘅存在。
But this verse tells us Jesus shows us who God is. Jesus is the image of the invisible God.
耶穌就正正將我哋睇唔到嘅上帝顯示出嚟。
So I would like to encourage you, church family, to get to know Jesus better.
我鼓勵我哋當中嘅每一個都去親近上帝，去認識我哋嘅神。
And a way to do that is spend time reading the four Gospels, Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John, because they contain the life of Jesus.
其中嘅方法就係我哋去讀多啲聖經，特別去睇讀福音書嗰四個福音書。
And so one way you can do that is read the Gospels regularly.
當中我們一起去看這個福音書，我們定期的或者每一天去看這個福音書。
So I have a friend, a pastor friend who looked at the four Gospels and he arranged them in chronological order, all four Gospels.
我有一個牧師朋友，他將這個福音書裡面一些事件順序按他的時來排列出來。
And this book is called The Jesus Story. It's just the four Gospels in chronological order.
這本書就叫做耶穌故事，就是將耶穌的生平跟住佢嘅時序嚟到顯示出嚟。
It happens to be 300 pages, so if you just read 10 pages every day, you'll read through the gospel, the four gospels in a month.
嚇，呢一本書咧只有300頁嘅啫。如果每一日讀十頁嘅話咧
，And my pastor friend has done this for over 10 years, reading the gospels every month.
嚇，而我呢個牧師朋友咧，佢係不斷每一個月就係做緊呢樣嘢。
This is one way which we can get to know Jesus and get to know our invisible Heavenly Father. So I purchased a few copies from him, and I have a few copies available to you this morning. It's only three, but they're back by the offering box there.
我鼓勵大家上網去買呢本書啦，同埋今日咧我帶咗其中有三本嚟到，就放喺後邊嘅奉獻箱嗰度。
Jesus shows us who God is.
耶穌顯示咗上帝係邊一個。
The second thing we find about Jesus is that he's the creator and control of the universe.
第二樣嘢，耶穌話俾我哋聽，佢就係宇宙嘅創造，同埋係管理呢個世界。
Verse 16 says, "For by him, by Jesus, all things were created in heaven and on earth, visible and invisible, whether thrones or dominions or rulers or authorities."
聖經咁樣講，因為天上地上的萬有，看得見的和看不見的，無論是作王位的，或是作主的，或是執政的，或是掌權的，都是本著他造的。
Jesus created all things.
耶穌創造萬有。
He created the visible universe and the invisible universe.
同一時間，耶穌創造咗我哋見得到嘅世界，亦都創造咗。
He created the heaven and the earth. Did you know that there are 100 to 200 billion galaxies?
耶稣创造呢个地上呢个世界，创造咗万有。我想问大家，你知唔知道呢个世上，或者呢个世界宇宙有超过1000亿至到2000亿咁多嘅呢一个 galaxy 啦？
And I didn't prepare him for that one. Every galaxy has 100 billion stars.
哈，每一個嘅 galaxy 咧有 how many stars?
100 billion.
哦 ，100 billion. 咁即係有幾多啊？十億啦嚇，十萬億啦。
This verse tells us Jesus created all of that.
哈，呢個經文話俾我哋聽，耶穌係創造萬有，所有嘅嘢都係佢創造。
Perhaps some of you doubt that there is a creator of the universe.
啊，可能有啲人都會懷疑，究竟耶穌係咪創造者咧
？Let me just give you one biblical evidence there is a creator.
啊，我同大家分享一個經文，去證明耶穌就係創造呢個世界。
So many of you know one of my hobbies is running.
啊，大家都知道啦，可能我係好中意跑步嘅。
I'm going to turn 70 later this year, and so I still run, but I run a lot slower.And I run a lot shorter distance.
啊，今年咧我就會係70歲噶啦。咁咧，雖然我繼續都跑步，但係跑得比以前咧慢咗啦，同埋有時咧都可能走下或者就行下咁樣。
So for many reasons, including safety, nowadays I usually drive to Marina Park, and there's like a 1 mile loop that I go around a few times.
嚇，有好唔同嘅原因啦，其中一個係即係安全嘅原因。咁我每一日咧，我都會揸車咧去到 Marina 呢個公園嗰度啦 ，Marina Park 喺 San Diego 嗰度去跑嘅，去跑即係佢有個圈咁樣可以跑啦。咁我跑幾個圈咁樣。
And on clear days, it is a beautiful sight. The sky is absolutely pure. Sometimes there are clouds. They look like cotton balls or cotton candy.
嚇，有時天氣咧非常之好啊，即係藍天白雲，啲白雲睇到嘅時候咧，哇，好似嗰啲棉花糖一樣。
I can see the water, and sometimes when it's calm, it looks like it's glass. And I can hear the waves come upon the shore.
啊，亦有時候咧，天氣好好啦，冇乜風浪嘅時候咧，就好似水平如鏡啊。 就聽到啲風浪聲，非常之舒服。
And in this time of season, everything is green, and so it is just a beautiful picture. How, where did that come from?
咁我每一次去到嘅時候，我都要睇，哇，周圍都係有綠色嘅草啊！我就呢啲所有嘅萬物，呢啲咁嘅自然境界咧，究竟係邊一個創造嘅咧？
In Romans chapter 1, Paul says, "We all know there's a creator. We just need to look at his nature."
咁羅馬書一章嗰度提過，保羅話俾我哋聽。这个世界是谁创造？是有一个人去创造的。
Another evidence that there is a creator was I was at the park last week.
另一样嘢咧，咁就头先提过，我就去嗰个公园啦。咁啊，啱啱上个礼拜我又再去啦。
And the man was standing near the shore, and he was stacking rocks. In fact, he stacked it so tall it was taller than himself.
咁我见到一个人咧喺度堆石头啊，咁啊堆堆下咧越堆越高啊，仲高过佢自己自己个人。
Now, if he were not there and I saw the stack of rocks going up into the sky, I would know it didn't get there because the waves washed the rocks on each other.
我知道咧，如果嗰個人唔喺度嘅時候咧，我都唔會估係呢個即係風或者浪，佢自己會砌呢啲石出嚟嘅，一定係有個人咧背後咧就將呢啲石咧堆砌埋一齊嘅。
I would know those rocks didn't get piled up, bigger ones on the bottom, smaller and smaller and smaller by the because the wind.Push them there.
我哋都知道唔會係因為啲風啊，佢有咁有智慧係將啲石咧，嗰啲石係由即係大嚿啲啊、重啲喺下邊，慢慢越嚟越輕、越嚟越細咧，咁堆上嚟。啲風係唔會識咁做嘅。
I would know because someone designed that, and there was a mind and a person behind it.
我知道嘅係一定咧係有個人喺背後咧將呢啲石咧堆砌上嚟嘅。
So we know there's evidence for this creator, and the Bible says here that Jesus is that creator of all things.
所以我知道背后呢个世界系一个创造者，而呢个经文话俾我哋听，呢个背后呢个创造者就系个耶稣啦。
And he's also creator of the spiritual realm, the invisible realm.
而同时创造呢个世界有我哋见到嘅，亦都有灵界嘅，亦都有呢个世界我哋见到嘅。
In Revelation chapter 5 verse 11, we won't turn to it, but it talks about how there are.Thousands and thousands and thousands of angels.
喺呢一个嘅启示录里边，我哋见到呢个世界有好多好多嘅天使。
Maybe as many angels as there are stars in the universe.
即系可能啊，即系有几多嘅天上嘅星，就有几多嘅天使啦。
And God says Jesus created them all.
呢个经文话俾我哋听，耶稣系创造呢啲所有嘅天使嘅人。
This verse also tells us he's the firstborn of all creation.
呢段经文话俾我哋听，耶稣系首先嘅，喺一切被造之上。
What does firstborn mean?
头生嘅系咩意思咧？
Well, sometimes it means like me, I'm the oldest in my of my brothers and sisters, so I'm the firstborn.
其中一样嘢解释头生就系好似喺个家庭里边，好似我一样，我呢个家庭里边第一个出世嘅。
It doesn't mean that in this verse.
但系唔系代表，唔一定代表呢个经文所解释嘅。
But as in many Asian cultures, as in Jesus' culture, the firstborn often had greater privileges than the other children.
但系喺当时耶稣嘅时代咧，当时出生，如果你系头生嘅，佢有啲特别嘅优待或者系一啲权利跟随你系头生嘅。
And that's what this firstborn means here. That Jesus is above all that he has created. He has the honor and respect.And privilege above all that He has created.
就好似呢个经文话俾我听，佢系一切被造嘅上边嘅所有嘅权利，所有嘅嘢都系佢所做嘅。
Jesus has also created all things for Himself.
呢个经文话俾我听，耶稣同时所有嘅嘢都系藉着佢做嘅，万有都系藉着他嘅。
We are created with purpose.
而所有嘢，包括我哋被创造嘅。
One of the sad things in our country today is that because of COVID, many older people have been isolated. Many younger people have isolated themselves with their devices, and they suffer depression and sadness because they have no purpose.
有一样嘅唔系咁好嘅，因为我哋之前有呢一个嘅COVID， 有一啲嘅老人家啦，要分开居住啦。咁亦都有一人咧，佢將自己同其他人分開，只係同呢個電話一齊嚟到生活，同其他人係即係因為咁嘅緣故，患咗好多可能係抑鬱病。
So Jesus has created us for purpose. Our purpose is to honor Him, to glorify Him, to love Him, to serve Him, to worship Him.
而耶穌創造我哋係有一個目的嘅，創造我哋嘅目的就係希望我哋去愛佢，去敬拜佢，去讚美佢。
You're loved by God, and He has a special plan for your life.
啊、耶稣是爱我们的，耶稣创造我们是有目的的。
And for those of us who are followers of Jesus, one of our main purposes of being here is to spread the good news of who Jesus is and to lead them so they would trust Him as their Savior and Lord.
而我们跟随耶稣的，我们基督徒的，我们有一个被造的目的，就是要将这个福音传开，将一些信息带给一些未信主的人。
I'm so excited about the blessings, small groups in our Cantonese ministries, how many are coming to faith in Christ, fulfilling our purpose as Christians in this world.
有一样嘢好感恩，我哋教会里边，我哋幸福小组将一啲未信主嘅带入去教会里边，将呢个福音传俾佢哋。
We continue reading as we think about who Jesus is, that He is before all things. In other words, He existed before the universe existed, and in Him all things hold together.
我继续睇呢个经文嘅时候，我哋见到他是在万有之先，万有也一同靠着他而创存在。即系话呢个世界被创造之先啊，未创造嘅时候，耶稣已经存在。
When it talks about in Him all things hold together, there is a reason, as one scientist said, that the cosmos, the universe, is a cosmos instead of chaos.
啊，当我哋见到呢个万有系靠住佢而生嘅，咁啊，其中有一曾經有一個科學家講過，這個世界，這個宇宙，我們見到不混亂，是有一個系統地存在，將所有的東西擺埋在一起。
It is a mystery to scientists why the universe doesn't just fly apart. The Bible tells us it is because Jesus
holds it together. 而這件事對科學家來說，都是一個謎，為什麼這麼多東西擺埋一起，它不混亂呢？其實在這個經文裡面已經解釋了。
And the practical application for this is when trials come into our life, when it feels like life is out of control, we can trust that Jesus is in control.
有一個樣嘢我哋可以應用到喺我哋經文裏邊嘅，就係當我哋喺呢一個生命裏邊遇到困難、遇到挑戰嘅時候，我哋要靠住耶穌，我哋就可以克服呢一啲嘅困難。
30 years ago, I had a medical emergency.
在30年前呢，我有一個很緊急的醫療問題。
I had a blood vessel break in the middle of my brain.
在我腦裡面呢，有一條的血管呢，是閉塞的。
I lost half of my vision.
同一時間呢，我的眼呢，有一半呢，我看不到東西。
But because I knew Jesus was in control, there was peace.
同一時間我知道耶穌是掌管一切的。雖然當時很緊急，但我心裡面呢，都是有平安。
Jesus is the creator and the control of the universe.
耶稣是这个世界的创造者，也是掌管万有。
Third, we find Jesus is the living leader of the church.
第三样东西我们在经文里面看到的，耶稣是教会活着的领袖。
And he is the head of the body, the church.
而他是教会这个身体的头。
You know, we know so much more about the human body than in Jesus' day.
当然今天我们认识我们的身体比耶稣那个时代当然会多。
We know that there are 70 organs in our body, and all those organs have a purpose and function.
我们知道我们身体里面有超过70个的器官，每一个器官都有它的存在的目的。
Medical doctors have grouped these 70 organs into 11 organ systems.
而这些科学家就将这70个的器官摆在一起，就有大概11个的器官系统。
And these 11 systems, except for one of them, are all interdependent. We could not live unless they worked together.
其中有10个，这些器官系统，它们不可以单独的存在，它们互相来到依靠。
This body that Paul speaks about is called the body of Christ. And our spiritual body, the body of Christ, is similar to our human body, that every organ has a purpose. We need each other.And it needs to be controlled by a healthy brain, a healthy leader, a healthy head.
而保罗在这个经文里面提到这个身体，就是讲到我们的，即是这个灵性上的身体，代表我们教会，我们一起互相来到紧扣，来到支持。
Jesus is the head of his body, the church.
耶稣就是我们这个教会，这个灵性身体的头。
He is the one we should receive our direction and guidance and life from.
而因為耶穌就係呢一個嘅活著嘅領袖，我哋作為身體嘅部分，我哋就會聽耶穌嗰個嘅指示，佢嘅旨意，我哋係跟住去做。
You know, our church is has been facing numerous leadership transitions.
我哋教會我哋知道咧，我哋有呢個領袖嘅改班啦，或者轉變嘅。
Amelia is sitting in the back, has transitioned from children's director and it's been passed on to Elaine.
好似我哋今日坐喺後邊嘅 Amelia 啦，咁佢將佢本來嘅兒童事工咧，就交俾下一任阿 Elaine 啦。
Last October, Pastor Johnny retired, and thankfully we have a candidate, right, for the lead Cantonese pastor. We all must pray for that.
上年十月當袁牧師退休之後啦，我哋繼續去揾呢一個廣東話嘅主任牧師啦。咁我哋知道咧，其中已經有一個嘅即係有機會嘅，我哋希望你一齊為到佢，或者為到我哋尋找我哋廣東話部嘅牧師嚟到祈禱。
And you know that I'm going to be retiring at the end of November of this year.
我唔知道大家知唔知道啦，今年十一月咧就輪到我啦，退休啦。
And this is all normal for a church.
大家要知道咧，教會領袖嚟到換班嚟到交接咧。是正常不過的事。
Nobody gets younger, we all get older, and there's a time for us to retire.
因為沒人會越來越年輕的，是會隨著年紀的增長，是會慢慢來改變。
But thankfully, the head of the church is not any of your pastors.
要記住，當一個牧師退休離開的時候，不代表教會會離開或者會沒了。
So the head of our church is Jesus.
因為耶穌嘅唔係牧教會嘅領袖，教會嘅頭就係有耶穌。
And just like a healthy body is following the lead of their head, so we will be a healthy church as long as we follow the head of our spiritual body, Jesus.
就好似一個身體去聽頭嘅説話嘅時候，我哋教會亦都一樣，我哋聽我哋嘅領袖，就係我哋耶穌基督嘅旨意，我哋跟住行。
Jesus is the living leader of our church. He is the body, head of the body, the church, and not only that, he's the beginning, the firstborn from the dead.
耶穌唔單止係教會嘅頭，活著嘅領袖，佢同時亦都係原始，是死人中首先復生的。
Beginning means here that Jesus is the source, he's the origin of the church.
原始喺度唔單止淨係開始，佢亦都係教會所需要嘅所有嘅嘢。由佢嚟到提供嘅。
And this time, firstborn doesn't mean privilege. It means he actually is the first one to be raised from the dead.
喺呢度投生嚟讲，唔系代表喺一个好似家庭里边投生，而系代表所有喺死人中复活嘅，佢就系第一个。
He's the first one to show us that there is life after death.
佢系话俾我哋听，原来死之后系有复活，而呢个复活系有一个新的生活在里面。
And this life after death is going to have a new body that will never get sick, it will never die, it will live forever.
而死后复活，我们是有这个身体，一个荣耀的身体，是永远活着。
And it gives us the hope that when we leave this life, we will continue to live with Jesus and with the Father and with the Holy Spirit for all eternity if we placed our trust in Him.
而因为这样，我们基督徒，我们在世上活着的时候，我们就知道我哋當我哋離開呢個世界，我哋係唔會就咁就冇咗，反而嘅我哋有一個嘅生命，有一個新嘅活著，一個榮耀嘅身體。
I think Pastor Johnny and I were talking some time ago about how we've done many more funerals than we've done weddings.
咁我就即係同阿袁牧師以前都曾經傾過，我哋做嘅喪禮比我哋做嘅呢個結婚嘅儀式咧多好多。
Probably he and I have officiated hundreds of funerals.
我同袁牧師一齊去處理嘅喪禮咧，超過即係一百個以上噶啦。
Many of our brothers and sisters in the church family.
有好多當中都係我哋嘅弟兄姊妹。
But we have the hope.
但我哋有一個嘅盼望。
We have the hope because Jesus resurrected from the dead on that first Easter Sunday, that we too will be resurrected.
而因為耶穌嘅復活，我哋有呢個盼望，我哋知道我哋死後。
We too will have an eternity with our Heavenly Father and Jesus and the Holy Spirit.
而當我哋有呢一個嘅榮耀嘅身體嘅時候，我哋係會同耶穌同上帝一齊永遠嘅活著。
We have hope.
我哋有盼望。
Because He lives, I can face tomorrow.
因為耶穌，我可以面對明天。
Lastly, we find that Jesus is God and peacemaker.
最後一樣我同大家分享嘅就係耶穌係神，並且係和平嘅締造者。
For in Him all the fullness of the God was pleased to dwell.
經文係咁講，因為神樂意使所有的豐盛都住在愛子裏邊。
You know, a lot of people today, if we were to interview them, outside of the church would say, "Well, I believe Jesus was a teacher. He was a prophet. I'm comfortable with that."
嚇，咁有啲人即係出邊做過呢一個嘅訪問啦，有好多人都會咁講啊。我知耶穌咧係一個老師嘛，佢亦都係有啲嘅即係先知。
Many people would be comfortable with saying, "Oh, I believe there are many ways to God, and Jesus is one of those ways."
亦都有啲人可能會咁講，佢就哦可以即係去呢一個嘅天堂嘅，耶穌只係其中一個嘅方法。
This verse teaches us Jesus has the fullness of God inside of him.
喺呢個經文裏邊，佢就話俾我哋聽，耶穌就將所有上帝嘅豐盛擺喺佢裏邊。
The totality of divine powers and attributes reside in Jesus.
所有神性嘅代表都喺耶穌裏邊，我哋會見到。
I don't fully understand it, but Jesus is fully human being, 100% human, and he's 100% God.
啊，我都唔係完全去明白，即係點樣耶穌喺同一時間佢係完全嘅人，亦都係完全嘅神。
That seems very difficult to comprehend.
啊，有時都真係好難明白，究竟完全嘅人同一時間完全嘅神究竟係咩意思咧？
But I'm reading this book. It's called Science and Faith in Harmony, written by a scientist.
咁我最近睇咗一本書咧，係有一個嘅科學家寫嘅，叫做《科學與信仰嘅和諧》。
And he explains how there is this phenomenon in the world where two things which are totally different can be the same thing, be the one.
咁呢本書去嘗試解釋點樣有一啲物質、有啲嘢咧可以同時存在，但係同一時間呢一樣嘢咧又係兩樣嘢喎。
So for example, my wedding ring is made of gold.There are actually instances in the world where, like this ring, could be gold and silver, 100% gold and 100% silver at the same time.
就好似如果我今日戴住呢个戒指，点样可以又系完全嘅金，即系 100% 系金，亦都系 100% 系银
？This is something that's found in something called the quantum realm.
吓，咁呢一样嘢咧喺呢个科学家里边咧，喺一个即系物理学上咧，佢叫做呢一个量子。世界量子領域。
If you've watched any of the Marvel movies, they talk about the quantum realm, so you can travel through time.
啊，如果大家有睇呢一個電影嘅，睇到呢個超級英雄嘅時候，佢哋講到點樣喺時間裏邊旅行啊，就係講喺呢一個嘅量子世界裏邊去做呢一樣嘢。
But in science, there is a quantum realm. It is the realm of things that are very, very small, smaller than the atom.
嚇，咁就喺呢個科學家裏邊真係有呢個量子力學。佢哋講到呢一量子力學嘅時候咧。講到一啲物質，呢啲物質咧比原子更加細啊，嗰啲叫做亞原子啦。
And this quantum realm, it doesn't act like the normal size realm.
嚇，咁而呢啲咁嘅亞原子咧，同我哋一般喺科學家觀察到嘅嗰啲世界嘅原子咧，係有啲唔同嘅喎。
And in the quantum realm, the scientists have discovered that the electron, these little things that go around the atom, they can be two different things at the same time.
嚇！咁科學家去觀察呢一啲嘅亞原子嘅嗰啲物質嘅時候咧，佢睇到一啲嘅電子啊。通常電子就係圍繞呢一個原子喺度周邊喺度轉下轉下咁樣啦。但係呢啲嘅咁嘅電子咧，係同一時間咧係有兩個方式嚟到存在嘅。
Scientists have established as a fact that an electron can be a particle and a wave at the same time, which are two different things. It's like again saying my ring could be gold, 100% gold and 100% silver. It is out of my mind.
嚇，咁嘅科學家嘗試去解釋啦，依啲咁嘅電子，佢同一時間係電子嘅方式，同一時間好似啲波浪啊，嚇 wave 咁樣嘅存在。我係冇辦法究竟明白係乜嘢，就好似你話俾我聽呢個戒，我而家身上戴住嘅戒指，又係完全嘅金，又係完全嘅銀，係好難去明白。
So one person said it this way: Electrons are subatomic particles, and yet they are also waves.Although scientists are at a loss to explain this seemingly contradiction, they know both facts are true. This is not unlike how theologians approach the biblical view of Jesus, who is both human and divine. It is tempting to dismiss the incarnation, Jesus becoming a human being, as contradictory. But as with the case of electrons, there may be a deeper truth that is beyond our ability to grasp.
咁我嘗試依度翻譯一下啦。電子咧嗰啲亞原子嘅粒子啊，佢哋同一時間係啲波，好似波長咁啦，亦都好似啲星光係一個即係電子嘅直線嘅形式咁行。儘管啲科學家咧，佢無辦法解釋呢啲好似好矛盾嘅現象咧，佢哋知道呢兩樣嘢同時存在都係一個事實嚟嘅。呢啲就好似神學家對耶穌聖經觀點有一啲嘅唔同。耶穌佢本身又係人又係神，人啲人咧好容易認為呢種化身，即係呢種又係人又係神嘅，好似有矛盾，就好似個電子嘅情況一樣。呢啲咁嘅理解可能已經係超出咗我哋可以今日去明白嘅一啲嘅事實。
Who is Jesus?He is God and he is also our peacemaker.
耶稣是哪一个？耶稣是神，他也是和平的缔造者。
Through Jesus, he came to reconcile all things to himself, whether on earth or in heaven, making peace by the blood of his cross.
我们藉着耶稣，藉着他在十字架上所流的血，成就了和平，使万有，无论是地上、天上的，都藉着他与神和好了。
Reconcile means to take two parties that were enemies with each other and restore their friendship.
和好是什么意思呢？和好就是将一个，两个是敌人的，怎样去化敌为友。
And Jesus came to do this, to begin this process as he died on the cross and rose again from the dead.
就好像我们基督徒，我们未是基督徒之先，耶稣透过耶稣的宝血洗净了我们的罪，將我哋帶去上帝面前，同上帝和好。
I'll illustrate this through the big story of the Bible.
咁我嘗試一下點樣去再即係用一個故事去形象化我頭先所講嘅。
We can look at the Bible, and they're not just individual stories assembled together, but they tell one big story.
我哋睇聖經嘅時候，好似有好多嘅唔同嘅故事裏邊，其實都可以將呢啲故事串連起嚟嘅。
The Bible starts with the creation, and at the creation, everything was what? It was perfect. Everything was very good.
在聖經開始的時候，我們看到這個創造的故事，上帝創造這個世界，他所說的每一次他的創造都是美好的。
And then the fall came, where humanity chose to rebel against God, and everything became broken because of that decision.
但是可惜的，当神创造了人之后，人去选择的是离开上帝，而因为人选择离开上帝，这个世界就再不一样，变得堕落了。
Now, God could have said, forget these guys, I'm just going to start all over. But instead, God says, I'm going to make a plan to restore the world to what it was like before the fall.
其实上帝可以当时他就做一个决定，就是说 OK,忘記佢哋啦，將佢哋全部嚟到毀滅。我再做一次，即係去開始呢個創造。上帝冇咁做，上帝反而咧，佢有一個計劃，點樣去將人帶翻去神嘅身邊，而去滿足翻佢自己創造嘅呢個計劃裏邊。
So the good news is in the future, God is going to change this whole universe back to where it was before in perfect state.
好消息就係我哋知道神係會將呢個世界嚟到改變。變成一個完美的世界，就會配合翻佢自己開頭所創造嘅世界呢一個計劃。
But he just couldn't do that immediately. He had to have a plan to deal with the sinfulness of humanity.
但係上帝佢亦都冇將呢個計劃所做嘅即刻嚟到做出嚟，反而嘅佢有時間去將我哋人類點樣可以從罪惡裏邊帶翻去神嘅身邊。
And so the chapter of redemption.
所以嚟到就係點樣去同。將我哋嚟到恢復或者係和好喺神嘅身邊。
And that's what this verse tells us.
就好似呢一度話俾我哋聽啦。
Oops. Through him to reconcile all things to himself, whether on earth or in heaven, making peace by the blood of the cross.
就好似我哋頭先睇過呢一段嘅經文一樣，既然藉著他在十字架上所流的血。成就了和平，便藉著他叫萬有，無論是地上的、天上的，都與自己和好了。
So our salvation truly involves our personal sins being forgiven, a place in heaven for us. But God's goal is for the whole universe to be whole again, to be at peace, with Himself, and that's what Jesus is going to do.
對我哋個人嚟講，當然我哋每一個人的罪，我們認識耶穌， 被耶稣的血来到洗净，我们每一个人因为这样的缘故可以跟上帝来和好，这个是我们个人方面。但是在神的计划里面，除了我们每一个基督徒每一个人之外，他这个计划，他的计划当中也是将这个世界变得美丽，就好像他开头创造的世界完美一样，成为这个圣洁。
Who is Jesus to you?
耶稣对你来说是哪一个？
Paul, would you close us in a prayer?
我们请一起祈祷。爱我们主耶稣基督，我们感谢你，因为你给机会我们去认识你，我们不配，因为你爱我们的缘故，你走上十字架，你用你的宝血洗净我们每一个人的罪。主啊，我们多谢你，我们就在这里再一次的献上我们感谢。我们知道我们每一个都是罪人，我们做得好不好，但是神耶稣你都没有放弃我们。我们多谢你，我们恭敬的将我们每一个的弟兄姊妹，我们的教会，我们的牧师，我们的领袖，我们所有的事都交给你，求主你带领，因为我们知道在神的计划里面所有事都是完美的。我们就这样来祈祷，乃奉赖我主耶稣基督得圣名之义祈求。
Amen, Amen.
我哋好多謝我哋嘅主任牧師 Pastor Steve 阿洪同埋 Paul 咁啊，每次咧我即係聽到 Paul 翻譯咧，即係好感動，自己做唔到嘅，因為佢係真係好貼切嘅將即係原有嘅牧師嘅信息咧嚟到係翻譯得好清楚，我哋真係好感恩，即係我哋有我哋一個。爱我们的主，他是一个是创世，也是创始成终，也是 寻找我们，当我们失丧的时候寻找我们，来到是帮我们，给我们有一个机会再一次跟他复原，盼望我们努力在神的话语学习，特别是耶稣生平，我们四福音书我们一定要很清楚，我们知道我们所相信的是谁。咁落嚟嘅時候咧，我哋咧亦都係有一個嘅係奉獻嘅時候啦，即係以奉獻嚟到做敬拜啦。聖經咁講，佢話咧，各人要照著心裏所做所決定的嚟到係捐書。咁咧，因為咧就係咧唔好為難，亦都唔好咧勉強，因為見得樂意嘅人咧係神所喜悅嘅。咁我哋睇到咧，即係咧神係喜歡。一個人他願意來到是擺上所願納，我們聖經也有很多例子，我們都很盼望我們都能夠遵著主我們的神 的感動，我們來到在教會的事工上面，在神的角度裡面，我們繼續來到努力，我們一起做一個感恩的祈禱。親愛的主，我們獻上我們的感謝，我們很多謝你給我們有機會來到獻上一份的奉獻，这个奉献也求主你来帮助我们能够可以在这个事工上面继续扩展，用让更多人去认识你，更多 人能够可以藉着听闻福音得信归顺于你，成为你的门徒。我们都求主你来使用这些金钱，我们献上这份感谢，祷告祈求奉靠救主基督耶稣名求， Amen。咁你預備咗嘅咧，後邊嘅咧，我哋有奉獻箱，陣間喺後邊咧，你就咁喺下擺落去裏邊就可以噶啦。咁另外咧，就咧，我哋咧係喺呢個時候咧，我哋咧仲有一兩張嘅報告事項，我咪先再做一個嘅歡迎。咁今日咧，陣間我哋咧就會係咧準係希望喺四十分嗰個時間咧，我哋會。就會完咗呢個崇拜啦，咁大家可以早少少出去咧。咁咧 ，Pastor Steve 咧就會係講少少呢個關於呢個咖啡事工，同埋有個做個祈禱嘅嗱，做一個祈禱。咁我哋咧就可以開始享用咧，即係呢一個事工所俾我哋嘅祝福。呢個祝福咧就係咧，我哋能夠咧可以同弟兄姊妹咧一齊有更多嘅交流喺當中咧，去大家彼此了解更多嘅相熟嚇。咁另外咧，就係咧，記住咯喎，咁啊，攞住杯咖啡咧，就唔可以入嚟入嚟兩個崇拜，即係 MC One 同 MC Two。原因咧，我哋都見到啦，啲凳咁乾淨咧，我哋真係盡量係保持呢啲凳咧，都係咧係乾淨，咁咧就咧係減少即係嗰啲更換啊、替換啊嗰啲情況嚇。咁 在这个时间呢，我们都是欢迎第一次来到湾区环圣经教会的新来宾，在我们当中有没有第一次来到我们的一起跟我们崇拜的，你举举手给我们认识一下，我们想用掌声欢迎你，有没有？OK， 咁希望大家努力啦。咁我哋咧即系盼望咧系有我哋更多嘅朋友同埋喺嗰度，有一位喺我哋当中，我哋好开心。你喺我哋当中同我咧就敬拜咁啊，希望阵间喺出边我哋有机会认识你啊。OK， 咁咧另外咧就系咧祈祷会咧，我哋将个时间咧就转咗做咧夜晚黑咧就转佢做系在崇拜之後，咁咧將會喺下個禮拜日嘅6月9日12:40下晝12:40分，即係完咗崇拜之後，又有十分鐘嘅轉接咧，咁我哋就即刻就開始呢個祈禱會喺2211號房嚇。咁另外咧，若果咧就係咧係要係去登記咧係呢個嘅家庭照啊，咁啊咁我哋嗰日扮靚靚著靚靚嚟影翻張相啊，咁有6個唔同嘅背景，希望咧你哋可以咧即係邀請或者你啲朋友啊一齊上嚟影張相啊，嗰日都可以咁樣做嘅。咁咧就記得咧要係首先要註冊咁樣，然之後咧就用呢個二維碼嚟到入去嚟到做註冊之後咧，咁嗰日咧就會安排咧就係個程序咧就會係喺呢個嘅係體育館裏邊咧做一個嘅攝影嘅活動。咁另外咧，今個月份咧，我哋咧繼續咧為著宣教嘅事工嚟到祈禱啦。咁其中一位咧係我哋教會係長期支持嘅係叫 Frank 同埋 Carlin。咁呢兩呢對夫婦咧係我哋喺呢個嘅 Pioneer， 即係喺個先鋒嘅福音事工裏邊咧，佢嘅團隊裏邊去做侍奉。佢而家咧就喺呢個由呢個印尼嘅工作咧，將要轉遷到咧去非洲呢個埃塞俄比亞嗰度地方嚟到係去嗰度地方服侍。咁而家嚇亦都學緊呢個當地嘅語言啦，亦都係咧係等待緊一啲簽證。咁我哋記得咧喺我哋嘅代禱裏邊咧。是紀念他們 去為他們來到祈禱，好使這個福音是繼續傳播。我們也是由成人主日學班完了我們崇拜之後，稍後完了之後，我們在11:15我們成人主日學班有不同的班別，希望每一個弟兄姊妹都能夠一起去參與在神的話語裏面，一起來到學習，咁亦都係咧喺當中我哋認識更多嘅弟兄姊妹啊。咁喺呢個時候咧，我哋再一次大家一齊起立嚟唱詩歌讚美我哋嘅主。
尽我一生，让我单单归向主，俗世所想全属虚幻，唯独你爱方永久。乐意今生为你倾出梦与今生的理想，洗清我的过犯，求你洁净我心，崇敬与称赞都归你，你是道路真理生命，用我再一次将心归你，令我再次无尽
亲爱主，我哋献上我哋感恩，我哋实在系满心嘅感谢你喺天上系亲自落嚟啊，成为人，而系为我哋罪人嘅缘故，系钉喺十字架上边，愿意嚟到系摆上你自己，为咗系拯救咗我哋每一个嘅罪人。主，我哋都系献上呢份嘅感谢，你系非你系伟大而尊贵。而是卻是願意是捨己是卑微來到是成為為我們來到代贖，我們獻上這份感恩。多謝你給我們今天我們能夠可以聽到一個訊息去關於你，也是多謝你給我們有口的能夠可以獻上一份頌讚歌唱主你奇妙的偉大。我們願意你得著當得的榮耀，能得着当得的称赞，我们献上我们的份感谢。落嚟的时候，我们有离开的时候，亦都有团契的时候，就求主你继续与我们同在，祝福我们每一个人能够满心喜乐的过每一天。我们献上这份感谢，一同我们在你面前奉靠救主基督耶稣名求， Amen。 下个星期见。
神血爱子。